Today, it's back to the sun-baked desert of Arizona for an event at Sedona Raceway Park.